Congratulations for world champions title. Can you believe it yet?
No. It's amazing. I don't know what to say. I'm as shocked now as I was in Seattle 2 years ago. It's amazing, but I had a really good day, and this track is super tough, and it's tough conditions, which fit me well. So I knew I was going to have a good race as long as I was staying calm on the first round, and then trying to push harder later in the race.